Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the future of food. Future of food is the 2012 incarnation of a project called Dream Lab.
We put really great store and collaboration in working with some unexpected partners, and I think tonight is ample evidence of the interesting things that can happen when you put people together that you might not think should come together.
Well, hello everyone. First of all, thank you to the organizer for having us. It's a pleasure to be here. So my name is Alex Terrian, and I work with someone called David Edwards. And we do actually work that in many ways resembles a lot of what Dream Lab does. We push collaborations between scientists, artists, and designers to create totally revolutionary ideas. And the red thread with all of those ideas is this idea of well-being, this idea that today we're kind of living far beyond our means and that we need totally groundbreaking technologies in order to adopt a lifestyle that is much more relevant to the world that we live in.
So back in the end of the 19th century, an entomologist called Vincent Holt put a very strong argument for including insects in the human diet.
So most of what you're going to see tonight is new work put together by students from Kingston University's graphics and illustration and animation courses, from the Royal College of Arts Design School, and from the IDAS-HONGIK media course.
My name is Lily, and I'm cooking jewelry. So I'm actually wearing a necklace made out of cornstarch, earring made out of tapioca and flower petal, and my bracelet is made of potato. I'm going to present you tonight some cooking session because I think it's something to discover directly. We're going to have samples that you can have in your hands to really get a direct feel of the bioplastic. So now I invite you all to come over and take some samples, have a look, have a touch, and if you have any questions about it, please let me know. Thank you. Thank you.